Be in the moment.
In 47 states, I wouldn't be allowed to love you. I never knew love by the Constitution. But they're proposing that there are laws on how it must be done.
Bad enough my blood is stenched with gay, so I can't give it to save a life. But don't tell me who I can kiss in public, or decide if it's moral to pronounce white to white. I don't care what the Bible says. I won't go looking for a verse that proves me right. Love isn't a matter of opinion. You can't convince someone to change their hormones. And if we're made in the image of God, he must be a bisexual. Proposition 8 was passed the same day a black man graced the White House.
I hear you complain that things ain't changed, but I won't pretend that I'm satisfied.
Gay is the new black, so I often forget what century we're living in.
Because slavery has replaced in shackles on wedding vows.
Put us up on an auction for hell.
Whipped our minds in the formation of hetero.
Rinsed us with fags.
Left us hanging as queer fruits. Oh. Hey. I'm a criminal because I love someone that my insurance won't cover.
If you lay dying,
I would embrace the presence of your bedside because technically I wouldn't be family.
I love you.
And I'm sorry that they don't see that as holy.
But my love for you is as holy as this DNA God has given me. This love has been crazy to me.
But just like anything, it doesn't make up for all of me. It's just my sexuality.
And they said they beat it out of me. But you can't beat out what's ingrained into these double-handed ladders, more powerful than understanding.
But I'm a glutton for lust. So what part of the inferno does that leave us in?
Maybe